Hello everybody, it's Crazy J Gaming here. OBS recording. I'm always fast when I am starting a video when I've done it before, when it fails. So, Pokemon Project has been updated. I just wanted to play it, and then I saw it's updated. So, that was sick. Luke. It's my little guy. Check in player info. New game. Yes. Hello there. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak, but people call me the Pokemon Professor. This golden habit. But creatures come Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets overused to fight them. Myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. I'm not very forgetful, so I already know your name. It is Crazy. Come meet and talk with me in my lab to get my first Pokemon. Your very Pokemon adventure is to do both. We are dreams and adventure with Pokemon. Oh, it's a... Yeah, okay. What took you so long? I've been waiting here forever. Whoa, that picture looks cool. Since Gary has been for so long, I think he deserves to pick first. Nah, I know I'm gonna be better than look crazy, so I'll let him pick first. I'm a gangster. Okay then, Crazy, pick your starter Pokemon. Okay, I will. Don't judge me. I wanna pick my Pokemon. Ooh, why can't I pick just this Pokemon? But I see Piplup, yeah. I like water Pokemon, don't judge. So you pick Pupia, I pick Bulba. So before you go crazy, let's battle. You're going to lose. Yeah, you're going to lose. You mean? Oh! Send out Bulbasaur. Go, Pupio. Fight. Pound. I will smash you to the ground. I like the round. Let's fight. Let's pound. Let's smash you to the ground. Let's fight. Let's pound. Let's smash you to the ground. Let's pound. Let's growl. Let's fight. Let's smash you to the ground. Nice. Do it. Oops. Ah.
I picked the wrong Pokemon. Yes.
Good luck, smell you later.
No, I'll smile, you'll smile me later. In the next league.
That was an amazing battle. Both of you have potential.
No, he doesn't have potential. I do.
Anyway, Crazy, you can do me a favor. I ordered a special parcel. It arrived today at the Pokemart at Vidrion. I'll give you something if you deliver this to me. Oh, here, have 3 Pokeballs. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, these are my Pokeballs. In the wild Pokemon battle, you can go into your bag and press the Pokeball tab. Afterwards, you can use the Pokeball on the wild Pokemon. You should lower the HP of the Pokemon and infect with a status. These increase the chances of catching it. Oh, something to just saying. Oh my god, your lab is amazing. You have an egg. You have you have two Pokeballs and one other a game thing. But I know it's a thing what tells you about the Pokemon. The three national Pokeballs. And I love this picture of the Pikachu family. Baby Pikachu, Pikachu father, Pikachu mama. So fun. That looks so good. I'm now a part of it. I'm a part of the Pokemon family. I'm gonna be a part of this Pokemon family. No matter what I want to. I'm gonna be part of this Pokemon family. If it takes me all day or what. I want to. Okay, this is gonna be me. Okay. Guys, look how amazing this looks. Oh. Flawless. That's flawless. Come on, so let's go. I need my mom to heal me. Yeah, I know, my Pokemon's cute, mama. Please, I need my Pokemon healed, so thanks for asking me. Oh, here you go, sweetie. She heals your Pokemon. How do you heal my Pokemon? How do you heal my Pokemon without a machine? I just really want to know. Put your theories down below in the comments. Whoa, I hate this. Why can't people just get a normal account and they just be guests and they might get the like really far, but they can't save it. Yeah, hey. He needs the battle. Hey, hello. Bug catcher Bo wants the bottle. Bo? Go Poopio. Fight. Pound. Fight. Pound. Fight. Pound. Caterpie fainted. Poopio gained 34 XP. Poopio leveled up to level 7. Poopio learned Bubble. Bug catcher Joey sent out Weedle. Fight, Bubble. Poison String took some damage off poisoning me. Water. And pound him to the ground 2 times. Ooh, maybe once for me. That's pretty good. I'm going to heal my Pokemon quickly because they put poison on it. And what you know, poison doesn't go very well. Climb the trees. I'm a tree climber. Aw, it doesn't let me with them ones. How about these ones? Woohoo! I'm going to be a ninja. Yeah, ninja, go! Give me. Thanks for the Pokemon healing. Let's go. I'm gonna finish. Oh, what's this guy? He has a taxi service, so you'll use that often. Hello? Technology is outstanding. Okay. Oh, growing away. I'm Daisy, Gary's little sister. Very annoying though. I'm just gonna leave to the grocery shop in Veteran City. It's called a Pokemart. That's a pretty cool picture. Okay, so let's go. There's a swarm of Fennekin at the Pokemon Tower. Oh, nice. Come on, fight me. Hey, I want you to battle me. No, you to battle me, not you want to battle me. Hey, you looking at me? Yeah, that's what I thought. This Pokemon's really weak, Rattata, because he hasn't even left a scratch on mine. Not even a scratch. That's clear. And yes, I do love Pokemon. Hashtag Pokemon Project. Project Pokemon, if you want to see more of this. Bubble attack it. Bite and bubble attack again. Which is all fated. Yeah. I'm gangster. You're pretty good. Yeah, I know, I'm pretty good. What are you gonna do about that? Yeah, I'm pretty good, I know. So what? Ah! You! Hey! Let's have stronger forms. He has been training his Pokemon really well, I guess. I don't even know. I think this is the gender thing, so I think I have a boy and that's a girl. I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% sure, guys. Okay, so that's pretty much a lot of XP. Ooh, level 9. You ain't gonna let me squeeze me out of this one that easily. Oh, well. Oh, the last chain of battle, I guess. Let me just go heal my Pokemon, because this should be hard, but probably is easy. Wait, I never spotted you. What do you want? Hey, why are you sticking out your tongue? I'm taller than you. Okay. You can rebattle all the trainers by leaving the game and rejoining. Wow, I hate it. Ain't a game, it's real life. No, it ain't. Climb. I'm gonna be the epicist by climbing these trees. I gotta get up at least one tree. Come on. You can do this, yo. You can do this. I mean, crazy. Huh. Do you know, they are very similar names. Come on, let's do it. You go first, you heal your Pokemon. Pokemon, good, yeah. Too fast for you, bro. Wow, I love that name. I love that name. President Don. Info. Oh, 1, 2, 3, he's got his food. Pokemon. What does he have? Whoa, my, they're amazing. Just because I wanted to look up President Tump's stuff. So that's very rude. Route 1, I'm back on this. Wait, I have to do this. Yes, you! Hey, flying type trainer. Oh, please, water. Oh, dropped my Pokeball. Then he wants a battle! Next turn, he sent up pitches. Go Pokio! Oh! Ooh! That just went over. Oh, sorry, rattled. Oh my god, guys, just look at their screen for a second. His tooth is cracked. Oh my god. That's very sad to hear that his tooth is cracked. So, let's fight and let's bubble it. Boom. 43 XP.
Oh, I just got 43 XP. I'm gone.
No, guess who I'm being tended.
Oh, I just got 43 XP. I'm beast mode.
Guess who I'm being? Gary, of course. That's the only person who uses that kind of rubbish tone of voice and language.
43 XP. Level 10 for my sake. This is amazing. I got 32 HP.
What, so what, Gary? I have 32 HP. I'm coming right close to you. I already just got it before you. Gary, what are you going to do about it? I've been watching some... I'm pretty sure, because this is my second time trying to do this, I know that there's a battle right at the end. Hey, boss guy. Oh, he hasn't even started like me, kind of. well, being rubbish at it, maybe. If just remember, hashtag Project Pokemon in the stuff below. If you want to see more of this kind of game, more of this game, and tell me some Pokemon, well, not Pokemon games, Roblox games, what you want me to play, and I will try play them. But I'll have a go first. Well, not have a go. I'll wait for my supplies with you. Well, that was very funny. And funky. Funny, funky. Same thing, right? Ah! I'm the gatekeeper of Bizarrino City! Turns true. I'll beat him in one go, because ground is... Ooh, President Chump? Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. Well, I have this thing where I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do this now, that every game I'm gonna look for one person, and I'm gonna do this right now. Okay, I can add all these as a friend, and what's this? I don't know. So wait, oh yeah, he's all my friend. So that, so I'm gonna pick a random person. Okay, I'm gonna pick this person. Oh, leaf game. Oh, then I guess it was this person. Well done, you just Spectre the boss. Well done. So, well done, you just won it if you're watching this video. I don't think anyone's gonna watch this video, but please. Whoop. Gimme. No! Next, get out my face. What are you? Invokes new delivery boys. No, I'm Pokemon Trim. This is came in today. He gives you Oak's Puzzle. You want to shop? Okay. I'm gonna actually ask President Trump if he wants to trade. President Trump. He goes on and on. I'm gonna ask him. Aw, come on, President. Well done. Come on, I'm his delivery boy. What do I do now? Oh my god. Hello. Welcome to taxi service. Any citizen. Gym battle. Okay. Virgin City has a gym battle. Oh, this is a chance to try. Oh. Hey, who are you? Want a random Pokemon? Talk to me again if you aren't interested in Pokemon. Well, that actually sounds pretty cool. I'm pretty sure in the first version it had that. I'm the king of the castle, and I am the king, and I will kill anyone who gets in the way. Route 2. No, I need to go Route 1. As fast as I can. As fast as I can. I want my prize. Up the street. Oh, no. Route 2. No, I don't want to be there. Eh? Nose and leg. No. I need to go. Huh? Yay, I'm here. Let's go. I'm actually gonna do some videos on holiday, because I'm going on holiday soon. Well, hopefully I am. So, interact. Here you go, sweetie. She holds your Pokemon for you. Oh, why did I run right back here? I'm just used to running to home. Don't judge. Hey, are you a new person? No, you're not. Okay. Oh my god, Gary's still here. You're not even upgrading your Pokemon. So what do you need me to do? Oh, thanks for delivering my parcel. Okay, I used to give Pokedexes out to people, but they are common as cell phones nowadays. Next, I know you can have these Pokeballs. Okay, Oak gives you 5 Pokeballs. Now I have 8 Pokeballs. I'll be on Route 22 if you dare. What? Gary, how can you be on Route 22 when you're even on Route 1? I'm taller than you. Yeah, you want to go? You want to go? I'll run circles around you. Huh? See you later. Let's go. So, guys, this is the end of the video. And I hope you had a brilliant time watching. I'm actually going to just try that right now. Aw, that only was like a 1 in a million chance, I guess. No, and I just got it on video. Guys, that was super cool, guys. So I actually want to get up. That's right, Gabby, let me. Okay, so I'm going to say goodbye and good day. You have been the crazy crew. I might call you. Just give some names what I can do. So, this has been the crazy people of my crazy universe. And thank you for watching this. It's been Crazy J Gaming and the crazy people are watching this video. And peace out.